I don't feel like analyzing this stuff. Let's see if he can carry. Okay, backstabber knife. Okay, so he's got the shotgun and he's got the backstabber knife. I wonder. I mean, who can use that? Just trying to avoid analyzing things because I'm kind of tired of doing it. Yeah, he can use that. Alright. So the wounding is 22 with this. Kind of minus the action time, though. What was it again? 32, right? Yeah, 32. Yeah, have him use the other thing. Nailed Scourge. And he can stand one away, I think. I don't know if he has to stand one away, because the range is 3. It might be something where we lose a round because we're too far away. I mean, too close to the enemy, I don't know. So... put that in there. Give this to him. Okay. So he's got the shotgun and the nailed scourge. And then Killdozer has the plasma rifle. And the large battle axe. So I assume he can use. He also has a grenade. Splinter grenade. So he's good. He's got this with one ammo, but he can use the broadsword, but he needs both his hands. And he also has that knife. And he has more ammo for the grenade launcher. And then Twin Snake has the shotgun and the nailed scourge. Moonclaw has the shotgun and the bayonet. Varanus has a machine gun and nothing else. Can he use the nunchucks? Yeah, but I'm not gonna have him do that. Can he use, actually here. Can he use you can use throwing stars. What if they run out? Okay. What's the range on the throwing and damage actually on the throwing stars? Because I don't think we've ever used them. Been just using the guns, really, but. Mediator, that's him. Range is 8. Requires 30 dexterity, which I'm sure he has, otherwise it wouldn't let us use them or equip them. Dexterity is 62. Okay. So, and then finally Advent with the boomerang. Boomerang, and that's really all he has. It's fine. He's got some empty weapons as well. He's just carrying them around in case we find any more ammo for them. That was a lot of inventory moving around. I I guess we're on episode 39 now. Alright, let's get out of here, because we can't rest here. Can we rest here? Nope. I'm wondering if I gotta get ambushed on the way out. I mean, maybe we don't have to leave completely. Just get further away from this coldness. No. Okay. Okay, back to this music. Is it full anyway? I mean, who really got hurt? Runeclaw and a couple others. Not too bad when you're only fighting one at a time. We vastly outnumbered him. And we could have kept going for a little while longer. I was prepared to switch out Varanus for Runeclaw. They could heal them, like duck behind cover and heal themselves. Wasn't necessary. Was it Epsilon with the key? Not the card, actually. Laboratory card. Laboratory key. That's the way out. That's not a laboratory. More coldness. After a few verify checks on your card, the door finally opens. You can see a lot of uninstalled high-tech equipment here. Object or a network. A DNA sampler unit. Well, that's to get into that last chamber, right? Requires intelligence of 60. Interesting. A non-weapon or armor, non-combat thing that requires intelligence of 60. And, Epsilon doesn't quite make it, does he? One short. Killdozer. Imagine if nobody has an intelligence of 60. Well, Twin Snake can use it. Runeclaw can definitely use it. Varanus can use it. And Advent can definitely use it. I feel like giving it to Varanus. I am simultaneously feel bad for him and am disappointed in him for failing so hard in the last battle. So we'll have him do the honors. Why not? Okay, so it is on your person. That's it, okay. You can see a lot of uninstalled high-tech equipment here. Did I read that? I don't remember seeing that. making our way out of here. That's the way to the audio card unit. This. There's the way out. Lord Daleth's chambers. That's not too big, this place. Only one level from what I can see. All the storage areas. I guess we don't use those other doors. I mean, what's the point? Insert DNA pattern for genetical structure analysis. Nothing special is happening. Do I have to use it here? Oh! Lord Daleth's corpse. Should have known there was a reason why it mentions his body still being there. He's the only person who, like, leaves behind a corpse that the game ever mentions. Cranked up the AC to assist in his meditation. Instead, I guess it's preserving his body, so he's not immediately rotting. You take a drop of blood from Daleth's body with the DNA sampling unit. Still have it? I did not tell you to deselect that. Whoops! Your blood instantly freezes as Lord Daleth, or better say, something, what once was Lord Daleth, suddenly bobs up in front of you. Despite that, you have killed him with your own hands, and you've seen him die not even an hour ago. I have to fight him again. Then an awful holy howl escapes from inside the undead creature as it begins to speak on a scornful, evil voice. Fools! Did you think that you can kill a mediator of Lord Carnivore without punishment? Now you can see for yourself that evil, as you call it, never dies. It only changes its form eternally. I don't want to fight him again. Remember, I always keep my promises, because I have endless tries to keep them, right? You will never leave Fort Nightfall in one piece, fools. Oops. No, it's really not the right time and place. Now, can we... I know we can't save in combat, but technically... Hadn't started yet. Okay. Alright, so we're all stuck together here with him behind us. Okay. I don't like that very much. People in the middle, which are the people that can go now, can't do anything. Oh, he has a grenade launcher. Yeah. Yeah, he can't get back the other way, so we'll throw him up here. Hopefully out of range. Preparing for a mental attack. Just gotta move these people out of here. Oops, temporal leprosy. Epsilon stands conformed in a swarm of microscopic pathogens. And so does Varanus. Glad I got the others out of there. Oh, well, he didn't go far enough away. Ah! One-shotted. Undead Daleth. That's what it says. Undead Daleth. Oh. I gotta do this all over again. Where are we? I don't even know where we are. Genetical laboratories. This amazing laboratory seems to be under construction at the moment. I'm not reading any of this stuff. Alright. So I guess we have this thing. Yeah. Headed away. Suffocating presence of something evil surrounds you here. Corpse of Daleth. Well, let's collect the blood. I mean, there's not much else we can do. Trying again. I love how the middle people can go first, but they can't do anything. I can see it here, actually. Just so used to doing this. He's got the plasma gun. Making tracks. 'Cause that killed us. Oof. Ah! Varanus dies. Well, our only way past this is, and that's even with him defending. The only way past this is for him to miss. I mean, the ironic thing is that Varanus has unlimited speed, but he can't go because of the people standing there. They're all in his way. Wait a second. Well, that's two-handed. Cheesy, I know, but how are we gonna get past it otherwise? It doesn't kill him this time. Okay. He's just gonna hang out for a little bit. Time to get the heck out of Dodge with your 15 vitality remaining. What's he got for a spell? Life Force Drain. He needs to heal himself here. I'm glad we all have Alpha Catharsis. Ah! He hit himself. Didn't seem to affect him any. See, the only problem is if I throw Rune Claw over there, he's gonna be hit with the pathogens as well. Or whatever he decides to do, so. Just have him defend again. Oh, jeez. Well, I guess it makes sense how leprosy wouldn't work against him. Because he is undead at this point. Back to full. Grenade launcher. It's gonna hit him. What if I throw it here? Well done. A few more like that and we'll be good. Wait, there it is. Oops. That stinks. Vitality is 81, stamina 52. Huh. He's dead. He was easier to kill than the first time. Yeah, it doesn't let us sleep here. Well, I'm not even sure at this moment what episode we're up to. I'll just put it there in case of anything. That it? I'm gonna get attacked again. He said he would come again and again. Alright, we can rest now. Better spot now. So we can head back for the laboratory, right? We have the DNA sample we need. See if anything else happens. Going like rats through your little thing here. Your little place to be. In the place to be. Your compound, whatever you want to call it. Varanus, if you'll do the honors here. DNA analysis correct. Security chamber 2 is now open. Object ahead. More network. In the middle of this little chamber, a small round-shaped thing glows on a massive metallic tripod, the Guardian. You suddenly realize that the suffocating permanent presence of the unborn is gone here in this room. Now you can feel only the radiating, mesmerizing, eternal wisdom and love that comes from the relic, which is more ancient than time itself. That's pretty old. The Guardian. Really? This thing's full of love, it says. Weight, 4.50 kilograms. Okay, we don't know anything about it. And that's the same picture that we saw on the net station. back near the entrance. Well, seems like a good occasion to save. Gonna be attacked again. Oops. Oh. I forgot where we were for a second, never mind. Are we gonna be allowed to leave, or are we gonna be attacked by even more undead Lord Daleth? We have the Guardian. You are closer and closer to the end with each wasted moment. The Guardian is now in your hands. You have to reach the Towers of Neon before it's too late. Alright. I'll be reaching it before it's too late. We need to go back across the bridge. All the way across the bridge and then... That's not where we want to go. Wait a second. I want to go there. How do I get over there? Ah. Up. From this distance, you can feel the mystical aura of Neon's towers. Alright, I'm guessing here we're going in. But that'll be next episode. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time. And always, seek adventure.